But first at noon, we begin this hour with some breaking news out of the Blackstone Valley. Multiple law enforcement sources are telling Target 12 that a body was found in the woods near a rest stop on Route 295 on the Cumberland-Lincoln line. We're told the body was actually discovered Monday by some hikers. Sources are telling Target 12 state police are investigating this as a homicide. A call to state police for comment has not yet been returned on this Tuesday.